What's up, everybody? My name is Jason, aka the Lieutenant Colonel. I'll be your tour guide here for this evening, and today we have a really, really cool map that I'm really happy that I get a chance to try. In case you guys do not know, somehow I am a huge Stargate fan. Huge. And if you didn't really know that, you could always look at the channel banner. Oopsies. So when this map popped up, it's called Escape the Destiny, and it's based off Stargate Universe, which was actually extraordinarily good in Season 2. And if you binge through Season 1, it's actually pretty good too, Season 1, but it didn't go over too well. That's for another time. But this is based off Universe, and this is so cool. It's so cool. And I'm happy to play it. So basically, it's just supposed to be like a little walking sim, but there's a lot of combat involved, and that's about it. So nothing really scary today in this episode. Alex confirmed. Oh shit. Oh, that one right there. Ding. Oh hey, that didn't blow up anywhere near as fast as I thought it was gonna.
Last three.
Can you guys stop throwing grenades? I said stop throwing grenades, you know? Okay. Cool. Oh, wow, look at this. Wow, he really did a good job on this. They didn't have this on board, though. I can tell you that. Look how cool. Look, this is the perfect map to look at the... That's not what I was aiming for, but it's a perfect map to look at the liquid thing. That's so cool. All right, let's... There's a lot around here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Is there a risen? So I take it we are able to upgrade things. Can I have that? Thanks. Okay, so there's two ways to go. Let's go this way. Oh, yeah. This is what I'm talking about. Oh, shit. Hey, I'm trying to look around. Look at this. Control panels. I can touch them. It feels like I'm here. Which is so super cool. All right, well, we'll go this way, because this guy seemed to be... He clearly has a friend. Nope, nope, don't want you. You of all people I do not want. Got supplies in here? Oh, hell yeah. Do I need that? No, don't really need it, but I'm gonna take it. Well, do all these open? Like, all of them? Oh, I got a question. In one of my last ones... asking if I stand or I sit, and I actually sit. And the reason for that is because I'm not a big fan of running around and doing stuff. I'm not, like, overweight or anything. I'm actually a decent 180, for your information. I just don't like to stand. I never have. It's never been something I like doing. So when they presented the really, really good sit mechanic for this game, I was super excited. For one, because once you get over the initial learning curve that is sitting while playing VR, it's super easy. Oh, the gate room. Oh, shit. Okay, all right. Just gonna go in there, guns blazing. If I could aim. There we go. I think I just hit every single bullet on... Oh, no, that railing. There we go. Oh, yeah, look at this gate room. Not exactly the same, but pretty good. Oh, it's so janky. I love it. I love it. Oh, that's weird. Purple hands. It's so janky. I love it. It's just so janky. I love it. This is really cool. I mean, you did a good job with what you had, dude. I am super... Super impressed with it. I wish more people would make more Stargate stuff for this. I wish... Oh. That's so cool. That's really cool. I appreciate this more than the map creator knows. I appreciate this. Ooh, power core. I imagine I'm going to need that. I'm pretty sure they didn't have beer dispensers. And take that over a grenade. This is really cool. This is really, really cool. Oh, it's open. What? Is that always open? Oh, shit. Hey. Ah, that's an... Oh, that does it. That's an awesome feature. That's cool. I really appreciate the coming through the gate type deal. That's awesome. Oh, that's cool. All right. Let's look around. Oh, I need the power core for this. That's awesome. Okay. Oh, I need another one. Oh, is it up there by chance? Or was it through that other door back there? I probably should have gone the other way first. Yeah, it looks like I should have gone the other way first. Can I reach that? I can't. It's probably going to be one final big fight, judging by the fact there's Risen around. I only have five, though. Okay, oh, make that six. Make that six. But yeah, I do sit down. You can call me a pansy if you want. That's fine. Not really, I don't really care all that much. I really just don't like standing. I mean, why? The whole point of virtual reality is to be in a virtual reality where you don't have to do what you don't want to do. There's actually, oh no, there's not two doors. What the heck? Can I? What is, what? Okay, interesting. Actually, I came from... Oh, yeah, I did come from this way. Oh, there was another one down there. That's right. It was this way. Yeah, this way. Oh, no, this door doesn't open. Oh, interesting. So where's that last power cord? Did I just miss it? Am I stupid? I think I'm just stupid. It's probably not in here. Probably this way. Tension power core. Are you in here? I don't think any of these open. I tried to open them. No, don't seem to open. If I were a power core, though, I'd be in here. But I imagine it's very possible that it was near, closer to the gate room. Risen. No power cores. Okay. I can't jump up there, can I? A lot of boxes. Maybe I can. Nope, I can't move the boxes. Okay. All right, let's go back this way. That's so cool. I love it. Did you guys have anything on you? Oh, there's a door behind the gate. Did not even see that. Oh, crew quarters. There it is. Oh, well, let's look around here a little more. Glass. What's over this way? Now, see, this controller that I'm using is my wife's controller. And it actually doesn't like to teleport me very easily. Yes, I see. Yes, yes, yes. So, power core. In. Power core is in. Infirmary. I don't know where all those bullets went. Let's check in the infirmary. Look at this. I can't even pick it. What? I didn't even force you to come in here. Yeah, I know I can store that. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's right here, though. It's right here. So, I mean, I don't need that. We got pills. Pills here. Can't even pick up those pills. Very cool. Very cool. He kept it as accurate as he could to the actual show, which is really, really nice. Okay, let's see if there was anything over here. I'll take that. I'll take that. Thanks, guys. Don't do anything. Don't do anything suspicious, sir. Here, another one. How did he not see his friend over here die horribly? Oh, shit. What the? Got him. With all of my bullets, I got him. Okay. I'll take all this ammo. They got so much ammo. Look at this chair. Is this the captain? Is this where the captain sits? Is this where Colonel Young sits? Oh, no. Hey. Man, that's a lot of ammo. I'm almost impressed with all the ammo. Almost don't need it all. I really like the floors. That's so much ammo. A nice. There's a book. I can't pick the book up. Risen. Oh, the. This is interesting. There's a lot of enemies in multiple spots. Hey, boys. Ow. How you guys doing?
Did you guys hear something over there? No, I did not. Oh, shit. Yeah, you're probably right. It was probably nothing. These guys...
Oh, there, they did have something.
It was probably nothing.
I see. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. There are totally dudes in there. God, look. Look how creepy that looks. That looks so freaking creepy. It's actually kind of cool. I've never seen that. I see a guy over there. Do you have me? Where are you at? That's this way. Oh, that wasn't ammo. Oh, well. That wasn't ammunition. So, am I supposed to go in there for something? I kind of want to go in there. Screw it. That didn't go the way I wanted it to. Alright, well. Yeah, I see you. Don't worry, buddy. I see ya. Oh, look. Here comes a guy. Oh, shit. Why are you requesting extraction? Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. This is actually really cool. I hate how cool the VR stuff is. I really do. I want to hate it, but I don't. Oh, man. This is really well done. I mean, you do what you can with what you have, and this guy has. Oh, I appreciate more ammunition. Don't think I need this much, but it's possible it was designed to be a lot harder. Possible it was designed to be a lot harder, considering that I play this on story because I like to. Are these the these are the life pod, or these are the what are they called? Preservation. They all got into this at the end. That's spoilers. I won't say that. Not that anybody really cares that much. I just want that.
Where did that blow up?
Okay, well, Stasis pods, dumbass. Jeez. Hey.
Uh-oh.
Hey, what are you doing in this shuttle? Is that the end? Did I win? I guess I won. All right, guys. Well, I don't know if I crashed or if I won. I think I won. I think I got to an escape, or I got to the shuttle, and that's how I was supposed to escape. But thank you guys for watching. Kudos to the map creator for making this. I'd love to see more Stargate stuff here in Half-Life Alyx. I'd love to see it anywhere in VR. Much appreciated. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like. Be sure to comment what your favorite part of this video was, and or what your favorite Stargate is. I think mine's probably Atlantis, but I can't be 100% sure. Other than that, you guys, feel free to have a fantastic day and enjoy yourselves and your experiences. And I will sit here. You can't see it, but I'm in like an abyss right now because all you see is like a Valve logo, I bet. It is what it is. I know we're acting stupid. Maybe just a little bit.